Hello world. This is Peaches. Actually, that's just what I call her. But she is very much attracted to Mya. I don't know if she belongs to anybody here or what. She's a very pretty cat. And this is from somebody who doesn't even like cats. Well, I like some. Don't tell the cat people. I like calicos indeed, and that's what she is. I don't know if she belongs to anybody. Neighbor lady here next door said she bites, but I've actually petted her before and she never bit me. I don't know why. Maybe she likes me. She likes Mya. I'm trying to get her to come up and play with Mya like she did yesterday. It was kind of funny. Let's see, yeah. That's Peaches and Cream. That's what I call her. Actually, I first called her Miss Kitty, but I thought that's kind of a wacky name. Kind of stupid. So I thought she looked like a Peaches and Cream, so that's what I call her. Anyways, she'd been playing with Mya for the past few days. I call her that, you know. At least until I learn what her real name is or who she belongs to. I just started seeing her here a few days ago, and she hangs around here quite a bit. So there she is. She and Mya were playing through the glass. And it was funny, so I want to catch her doing that again. What do you think, Mya? Is that your buddy? Is that your buddy, Mya? She's looking at her so intently. I think she likes her. I don't know. I already stated I don't want a cat in my house. She's probably covered in fleas. Oh well. Okay, I put Mya out there and I see Peaches over there under a bush. I thought putting Mya out would bring her over because she left. She left a little while ago and disappeared. There's Mya again, and Peaches looks like she's about ready to attack. Maya's over there. She sees her. She's wagging her tail at her. But then again, so is Peaches. It means two different things. I thought it was cute anyways. I thought they were going to face off. Now, I don't mind if she wants to play, if it's a little harmless fun. But if she starts hurting Mya real bad, see, I don't know what her intent is. But if she starts hurting Mya real bad, I'm going to have to get ferocious. Which I hope I don't have to. So far in the 2 years, almost 3 years I've lived here, she's the only cat I've allowed on my porch. Well, she's pretty. Now Maya's just lying there. Well, she was moving there for a minute. Let's see if I can... There she is. See, I think she wants to play. Oh, she too gets distracted. Here comes Mya. She's trying to play with her. I'm just waiting to see what's going to happen. It'd be nice if Mya had a friend. I think Peaches is just a kitten. She looks like she's around, I don't know, 6 months old. She's not a very old kitten. Mya loves cats. She plays with them. She must have come from a family with a lot of cats. Well, several anyways. I got her from a breeder. That's kind of cute. And Mya's like, she didn't know what to think of this. She hasn't seen a cat in a few years. A couple of years. I think Peaches is kind of teasing her. But anyways, every time we go out there, Peaches comes up to Mya and she kind of jumps her, but Mya seems to like it, actually. I think she's just teasing Mya now. Okay, well, have fun.